Maurice Harper was a professional football center who played for three seasons from 1939 to 1941. Harper was born on May 14, 1914 in Bandera, Texas. In college, Harper played for the Austin College in Sherman, Texas. Over three seasons, Harper played for the Philadelphia Eagles and the Pittsburgh Steelers. He passed away on August 22, 1987 in Collin County, Texas.